Hut, hut, hut.
I think that's where I started up front, and then everybody made plays when it was their turn to make plays.
I guess, I mean, tell me about tonight. You came out, had a couple of big runs. I mean, I guess kind of what opened up for you, or how'd you feel tonight?
Like I said, I think the offensive line did a great job opening up holes, and I just hit the hole.
And, I mean, offensively, you guys had, I think, a record number of yards. I mean, a massive amount of points. But how do you guys feel? I know it was unranked Florida Atlantic, but how do you guys feel like you guys are clicking tonight?
I guess, you know, we executed well, so I don't know. I haven't watched film or anything yet, but I guess it's just good for building up and going forward.
I mean, going back into to SEC play, how do you guys feel like things are rolling? I mean, you feel like you're kind of where you wanted to be at the end of this game?
You know, I feel like, you know, we have, like I said, momentum to build off of, but we still got to, you know, take this week serious and practice and get better.
And I saw you and Todd both had big games again. I mean, how big is that to have the kind of depth where you guys can switch in and out and both
That's very good. I mean, it's good to keep us fresh and then, you know, like, compete off each other as well, so it's good.